children, would you like to know the difference between big and small? So let's begin. Look at these two pictures. There are two balls. But are they of same sizes? No. One is big and the other one is small. So when we compare objects based on their sizes, we get big and small objects. Let me tell you a story. This is Shyam. This is Rimi. Today they are going on a safari trip. Do you want to go with them? So let's go. Soon they reach in the jungle. They see a very big tree beside a small tree. Going forward, they see a big tiger is carrying a small monkey. They get scared and run away from that place. Then they see a big lion and a small rat are talking with each other. Then they see a big elephant and a small ant are playing happily. Moving forward, they see a big bear and a small bear are eating honey. Then they see a big butterfly and a small butterfly are fluttering among the flowers. When they return to home, they see a big peacock is dancing and a small parrot is singing for the peacock. They are very happy seeing so many amazing things in the jungle. And together they scream, "It was an adventurous safari trip for us!" So children, did you enjoy the safari trip? Now it's practice time! Children, you have to put tick mark for big and cross out the small object. Now tell me, elephant is big or the ant is big? Yes, the elephant is big and the ant is small. So we have to put tick mark for the big elephant and we have to put cross mark for the small ant. Now tell me, the peacock is big or the parrot is big? Yes, children, the peacock is big, so we have to put tick mark, and the parrot is small, so we have to put cross mark. Now tell me, the bear is big or the butterfly is big? Yes, the bear is big, but the butterfly is small. Now the last one. Tell me, children, the naughty monkey is big or the tiger is big? Yes, the tiger is big, but the naughty monkey is small. Well done, children. Hope you enjoyed this safari trip. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.